Hi friends, welcome to the Python for Beginners course. My name is Admiral Ghost and in this video we are going to talk of variables. A variable is like a box in the computer's memory where you can store a single value. And what does it mean is a variable is a space in memory where you can store your data which you take from the user. And we use variables to provide flexibility to our programs. Without variables, we can not write dynamic programs which take values from user and use them to compute something. For example, we have a program which does perform arithmetic addition of two values which we take from user. So how do we do it? First, we take the first input from the user a. Now similarly, we take another user input from user and stores the value into another variable b. Now we compute c equal to a plus b. That means we can now provide our program flexibility to take data from users rather than hard coding them into the program. Numbers and the underscore character. That means if you define some variable which has some special characters in it, then the interpreter will throw an error. Next, it can't begin with a number. So let's just try define some variable. Let's say we define a variable p which is equal to 5 and its value. Now if we type in p, we get its value equal to 5. But what if we define a variable which is more than one bird? Let's say we define, then we get an error saying invalid syntax. So if we define a variable like this, we'll also get an error, and this is because this variable is two words long. First word is hit, second word is this. Now if we use some other characters except from the numbers and the underscore and letters, then we will also get error. So if we try to define a variable which contains a special character, let's say at the rate, it will also throw an error. So while defining a variable name, you must follow these conventions, otherwise you'll get an error. That's it for this video. I hope you like it, and see you in the next video.